tighter. Let me know I'm still alive. You're the only one here keeping both my eyes open tonight. And I know we got problems. Who are they to criticize? If I tell you all my secrets, will you tell me all your lies? When I stop writing her letters, I want her to know that it's because I found someone that makes me feel same exact way that she does. And I will not deny the privilege to someone else who wants my love. I have stitched a mask of confidence and I'll wear it like a glove. And a man who knows what he's talking spoke to me today, said that no one's gonna listen to you mean every word you say. So if you can't find the feeling, you better learn to lie. And if you know you're gonna fail, there's little point to even try. No point to try. No point to try. No point to try. No point. Whatever. A loosely grip baseball bat swing. All I ever wanted is something different, maybe by another name. We could set ourselves on fire. There is cleansing in the flames. So keep clapping, keep laughing. Let them know you're still alive. And if you feel like giving up, at least let them think that you survived. It's not funny, but keep laughing, cause at least you don't have to cry. When you wake up in the morning and you know you're still alive. You're still alive. Hit the